Welcome back to my channel. This video will be a little bit different from what I do usually. I'm going to rank 10 songs produced by Babyface by making them face each other. I'm going to use spin the wheel to decide randomly which one will face the other. Then I have to choose the one that I love the best. So it's really simple. You are going to see one song against another and I have to pick the one that I like the most. So this is the tool I'm going to use. It's called Spin the Wheel. There are 10 songs produced by Babyface. It's Can We Talk by Tevin Campbell, Breathe Again by Toni Braxton, These Are the Times by Dru Hill, I'm Ready by Tevin Campbell again, A Song for Mama by the Boyz II Men, Always in My Heart by Tevin, End of the Road by the Boyz II Men, Red Light Special by TLC, When You Believe by Mariah, Carey and Whitney Houston, On the Line by Michael Jackson. So without further ado, let's start this game. Always in my heart. Let's see what other song is going to compete against Always in My Heart. So for the first round we have Always in My Heart and against On the Line, which is a Michael Jackson song. Obviously, as a huge Michael Jackson fan, I'm going to choose On the Line, and it's one of my favorite songs of all time, and it's one of my favorite Michael Jackson songs, so there's no doubt about it. On the Line wins. So I'm going to say On the Line has 1 point in this ranking game. No sense pretending it's over. Hard times just don't go away. You gotta take that chip over your shoulder. So the second round is End of the Road against I'm Ready, and I'm going to choose End of the Road by the Boyz II Men. So let's say they have 1 point. So let's see which song is going to compete against These Are the Times. These Are the Times against Always in My Heart. I will choose These Are the Times by Dru Hill. Give them 1 point. Time. let's see which one, which song is going to compete against I'm Ready. I'm going to pick I'm Ready. So it's really a hard choice. I don't know. Can we talk against a song for Mama? Let's play the song to decide. Song for Mama. Can we talk? It's really a hard choice. I don't know. A song for Mama. Can we talk? A song for Mama. A song for Mama. Let's see. Which one can we choose?
You taught me everything you give to me. I always keep it inside. You're the driving force in my.
A song for Mama is really a beautiful song. I think I'm gonna go with A Song for Mama and give it 1 point. I'm sure Can We Talk will have more points after that. Let's go. End of the road again. It's like always in my heart won't have any point at all. I'm going to choose End of the Road, which gives End of the Road 2 points. Can we talk? Then when you believe, 1 point, can we talk? Lella Special is amazing. I'm going to go with Breathe Again. 1 point. Again, on the line against. When you on the line, when you believe, this is hard. On the line against when you believe. Michael Jackson against Mariah and Whitney. So I'm gonna go with On the Line. I'm ready. This is so difficult. I'm ready against Red Light Special. I'm ready against Red Light Special. Let's play Red Light Special.
Special.
Okay, I'm going to give 1 point for Red Light Special. Where is it? It's there, so 1 point. A song for Mama. I'm gonna go with song for Mama. 2 points for a song for Mama. Read again, against. Read again, against. Can you believe? End of the road. End of the road. Read again. I'm gonna go with End of the Road. Dev 3 points. I'm ready against When You Believe. When You Believe, obviously. That makes 2 points for When You Believe. It's always the same thing, it's always the same song. Ready. Really special. So they have 2 points. 2 points for Really Special. Can we talk against I'm Ready? Can we talk? Can we talk for a minute? Girl, I want to know. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm going to go with I'm ready. 2 points for I'm ready. These are the times against. These are the times. These are the times. I'm gonna go with these are the times, which makes 2 for these are the times. So we've got End of the Road against A Song for Mama. End of the Road, which makes 4 for End of the Road. I have to say that End of the Road is leading. So we've got When You Believe, which is just a song for Mama. Free for a song for Mama. On the line. Against. Easy. On the line. Free. Free for On the Line. Against. I'm Ready. On the Line, which make 4. So now we have End of the Road. Now we have on the we have End of the Road and On the Line leading with 4 points. When You Believe. 3 points for When You Believe. On the Line again against. I think that On the Line will win this thing. On the Line and End of the Road are leading, so now they are facing each other. Okay, so what? On the Line, End of the Road. I think that End of the Road should win. Because you know, because why, you know why, but at the same time, On the Line is very special to me. It's like, yeah, I've said that it's my favorite Michael Jackson song. Okay, I'm going to give 1 point again. I'm going to give 1 point for End of the Road. So they have five against. Six points for End of the Road, the first song to which 10 points will win, and the game will stop there. Can we talk again? Against? Seven points for End of the Road. I feel like this game wants End of the Road to win. There's some cheating in this game. Against. A song for Mama against. 4 points for a song for Mama. Always in my heart. Mama. So a song for Mama has 5 points. A song for Mama is making a comeback. Song for Mama. Breathe Again. You believe that Breathe Again has only 1 point. So this game is totally wrong. Two points for Breathe Again. Breathe Again against Underline. Underline, Breathe Again. I'm gonna give Breathe Again 3 points. So now the game wants Underline to win. Okay, the classic and the End of the Road against Underline. This is a classic. So I'm gonna go with Underline. They're going to have 5 points. A song for Mama. If I give 1 point for a song for Mama, they'll have 6 points. Then if I give a point for Breathe Again, they'll have 4 points. So I'm gonna give 4 points for Breathe Again, just because I want it to do well in the top 10. Breathe Again against I'm Ready. Okay, Breathe Again has 5 points. I'm gonna go with When You Believe. 4 points for 4 points for When You Believe. I'm gonna go with a song for Mama. They have 6 points. 6 points for a song for Mama. The only song that have more points than a song for Mama is End of the Road, that has 7 points. Let's see, Breathe Again, a song for Mama. Breathe Again, this is terrible. Okay, a song for Mama. If I give a point for a song for Mama, it will have 7 points, like end of the road. It's gonna be a tie. Breathe Again will have 6 points. I'm gonna give Breathe Again a point, which have 6 points for A Song for Mama. So When You Believe has 5 points now. Red Light Special is so unlucky. I'm gonna give Red Light Special a point, and they have 3 points now. End of the Road against When You Believe. This is like the two best songs against each other. End of the Road against, okay, you know, End of the Road. End of the Road has 8 points. Can We Talk against I'm Ready? Can We Talk as like 0 points? I don't know if I'm keeping scores correctly or it's normal. So I'm Ready has 2 points and Can We Talk has 0 points. So if I give a point to End of the Road, they have 9 points. So I'm gonna give a point to Underline and make it 6 for them. Brenda Special against Always in My Brenda Special. 4 points for Red Light Special. When You Believe against Red Light Special. So When You Believe, 6 points. But Breathe Again has 7 points, which is crazy. Which is crazy considering that it really didn't start well. Breathe Again is making a crazy comeback. So On the Line against Breathe Again. And they have both 7 points. Breathe Again. I'm gonna go with On the Line, which now it has 8 points. So these are the times had 2 points. I didn't know that. So I'm gonna give them another point, and that makes 3 points for these other times. Okay. I don't think we've had this choice to make before. These are the times against When You Believe. These are the times When You Believe. I'm gonna give a point to When You Believe, which makes 7 for When You Believe. Boyz II Men against Boyz II Men, A Song for Mama against End of the Road. So End of the Road, let's see, End of the Road had 8 points, so End of the Road has 9 points. Okay, I think we are about to have our winner. Breathe Again has 8 points. On the line has 9 points. It's crazy. So I think that End of the Road is going to win unless we have unless it has to face On the Line, which is going to be hard, I think. But I think that one of them is going to win. Against... Oh! The winner of the game is On the Line. 10. 10 points. So I'm going to write it here so you can see. The first one with 10 points is on the line. The second one with 9 points is End of the Road. End of the road. Then we have, let's see, I didn't think that On the Line would win. 8 points for Breathe Again. Then 7 points for When You Believe. When You Believe. Then A Song for Mama, 6 points. Relat Special, 5 points. So I guess A Song for Mama, 6 points. 6 points. 6 points for A Song for Mama. 5 points. And let's Can We Talk has 2 points. 2 points for Can We Talk. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The last one is You Know Always In My Heart. 0 points. 0 points for Always In My Heart. This is so unfair. What happened here? 5 points for Red Light Special. Red Light Special. Okay. 5 points for Red Light Special. These are the times, and I'm ready with 3 points for These Are the Times, and 3 points for 3 points for I'm Ready. A top 10 songs produced by Babyface. Let's be fair. I think that End of the Road should be first. Then When You Believe, or When You Believe, then Breathe Again, then A Song for Mama, then These Are the Times, then Red Light Special. I forgot about On the Line. I would put On the Line number 3 or 5. Then I don't know where I was, but you see, you understand. First, End of the Road. Second, When You Believe. Third, Breathe Again. Then I have 4 On the Line, and then A Song for Mama, These Are the Times, and Red Light Special. So tell me in the comments below if you liked this game, and if you would like me to do the same thing with other artists, like make a top 10 list with some of the Usher songs, because I really love Usher, or Michael Jackson. I don't think I will do a Michael Jackson. It's too not now, but maybe in the future. So if you would like me to do the same thing with Usher or another producer, just let me know. Or maybe with I'll just choose a bunch of R&B songs, and I'll make a list of 20 songs or 10 songs, I don't know. Maybe 10, maybe 20, maybe 15, and then we'll make the same game like here, but this time I will try to be fair, and I'll try to make another to find another tool that will that won't have the same song repeat again and again, just like we had with Underline that came back, that came so many times. So I think it's a little bit unfair for the other songs, especially these are the times that I almost didn't see. So that's it. Give this video a like if you enjoy it, and see you in the next video.